Welcome to AirFocus. Today, we will take a look at the Insights app and how to centralize feedback from all your channels. The Insights app works best with a dedicated feedback workspace with an inbox that acts as your source of truth. Here, you can consolidate feedback from various channels, such as Slack, Zendesk, Intercom, or even Salesforce, and track all your feedback without losing any information. As feedback comes in, you can organize it using custom fields and views and track it via the status field, managing the feedback loop with your customers. For each piece of feedback, highlight and link relevant text to attach to items in your roadmap or backlog. This provides teams with added context when looking at problems to solve. Click on the Add Insight action from the toolbar to initiate the linking. You can search for the relevant item from your roadmap or backlog or create a new item directly. Let's create the insight. There you go. The total number of insights created then shows on your product workspace, whether this is your backlog or roadmap. Now, the feedback is easily available, quick to read through and digest, and helps you make informed decisions. You can also include your insights to your prioritization framework. Navigate into your priority ratings app settings and select your insights score from the list of custom fields. Additionally, you can also set a weight to define the impact your insights have on your prioritization. Your prioritization is now on autopilot mode as new insights come in. Having connected feedback with product work also allows you to close the feedback loop and get back to your customers once you've solved their problems. If you are ready to listen to your customers and solve the right problems, get the Insights app in AirFocus today and kickstart your product discovery to make the right decisions.